Okay guys, this is my not a review of Control Freaks. So I'm just checking out their website right now, and they have a lot of different thumbsticks to use. I mean, some are, you know, for sports games and stuff, but if you really look at them, some of them are very similar, and it's quite interesting the specs between them. Like, for example, if you look at one that isn't made for FPS games, like this Hoops Freak one, it says that they, I mean, obviously it says that they can be used for FPS games, but the left stick is convex at 12.58 millimeters, and the right stick is the same, and it's convex. So 12.58 millimeters and convex. So you could go to, if you wanted to, you could take like 12.58 millimeters. So you could actually get something like, these Atomics are new, by the way, these ones here. Anyway, you could get, where is it now? You could get like the Vortex, which is one that I got. And these, the left stick is concave, but 12.58 millimeters, it's the same height on the right stick, and it's convex. But the only difference is the actual texture, the grip of it. Of course, they're not, I can't see it down here, but so yeah, see right here on the right stick, the grip is different. The texture is different, as you can see. So you could actually, if you like the texture of that one made for sports, you could use that one and then run this one. What I wanted to do actually is, when I get mine put on, is use this right stick of the Vortex, because I think I will like a higher right stick. Not ridiculously high like the Sniper model, but high enough that it will actually make a difference with my aiming. But I'm not sure I want the left stick that high, even if it's only 6.11 millimeters. So what another type that I got is the, if I can find it, and I will show what I got after I, you know, look through this website. I got the, where is it now? Alpha. I got the Alpha, but I got a type of Alpha that has four in them. I'll show that pretty soon. It has four sticks. But so very low, 3.56 millimeters, almost like just barely above your regular stick. So I think I might use that on my left stick and use the Vortex convex stick on my right stick. That's probably what I'm gonna do, although who knows. I mean, I'm away from my PS4 Pro right now, so I can't test this out immediately, but just kind of thinking of my playstyle and everything, I'm thinking that's what I might do. But again, if you look at a lot of these types of Control Freaks, the only difference is actually the texture or the grip of them. Like if you look at these ones, for example, which are brand new, the Atomic, these just came out. If you look at these, you'll see it's a hybrid convex concave, but they have two different heights. I mean, one for Xbox One and then one for PS4. But let's just say it's PS4. So you're going with 8.34 millimeters on a hybrid stick on both the left and right sticks. So that's a hybrid at 8.34. Okay, so let's go back. Hybrid at 8.34. Let's see these ones, because this is another one that I got. This is also a hybrid. Hybrid, but just a little bit lower. 6.1. But you'll see other ones that are, they make another hybrid one. I just have to find it. Not sure if it says Destiny. Hybrid, 8.03, so almost the same. So really the only difference is the texture or the grip, and those look pretty nice. I like the grip around the outside, those little notches. But so when you're shopping for control freaks, you have to kind of look at them more technically. Like, what do you want exactly? Like, don't just go and buy, like, oh, those look good, I'll get those, you know? Like, really look at each one technically and try to match them with what you think you would like. You might want to take one stick from one and another stick from another and match them up to give, like, the best advantage for yourself. So, again, these are both, I mean, one is convex on the left stick at 6.12 millimeters. And the right stick is concave at 10.4 millimeters. So these are different. So like if you want a left stick that's convex, which is a little bit different, then that's what you would get with that. I don't think I would like that. I would prefer the right stick convex and the left stick concave. I think that would be better, like for strafing with the left and for aiming with the right. I think a convex would be better on the right stick for aiming, because just rolling it on your thumb, I think you would get better aim. But I have to try this, right? I picked up galaxies. I picked up vortexes. So let's look at the galaxies. Left stick concave. Probably I will like that, even though it's a little high at 8.31 millimeters. Right stick concave at 10.64 millimeters. I'm not sure I'm going to like this, but the one thing I did like about the Galaxy was the grip. They just look good to me. So I'm just going to try them and close the chat with the girl that's chatting to me. I wanted to try those and see how they went, because who knows, I might like them. But I'm pretty sure I'm going to be liking convex. So anyway, another very similar type to the Vortex is the Edge. So check those out too, right? Don't just jump on any type and say, oh, these are kind of high, this is kind of low, whatever. Like, I would suggest really looking at them technically. Like the left stick on this is 5.96 millimeter convex Again, not sure I would like that. The right stick is convex at 10.49 millimeter. Probably I would like that. So I would consider buying these and at least using the right stick, but I haven't bought those yet. You can also, of course, read the reviews on them. So, I don't know how reliable those reviews are. Could be just trolls or whatever, but take that with a grain of salt. But you can read them, and of course, I don't have to tell you this. You can read reviews on, or I mean, you can watch reviews on YouTube or whatever, but I'm just suggesting looking at every single type and comparing them and the sizes of each one to another one. Like, compare all of them, right? And here is, you know, T-Martin, a Call of Duty professional player, or whatever the hell he is. This is his model. So he's got convex and convex. I might use the right stick. Not sure about the left stick, or maybe you could use the left stick on the right stick. You could do that. You could match it up with something else, right? So yeah, that's basically what I would do and what I've done shopping for these things. So that's what I would suggest you do. So it's just controlfreak.com. I have nothing to do with these guys, by the way. I'm not getting paid by them. I don't get any free product, nothing. I mean, look at my channel. Am I super famous? Am I getting millions of views? No, I'm not sponsored by them at all. This is just my tip on what to do with them. And okay, so I'll show what I actually got right now. All right, so this is what I got so far for Control Freaks. Now, I'm away from my PS4 Pro. I can't try this until I return to my other home, which is in Asia. I'm in Canada right now, so I can't try these out yet, but this is what I've got, what I was talking about before. I'm going to try out the Galaxies. Concave and concave. I already talked about these in the video. So try those out. And I got this pack of Alpha. Now they have, I think those are Alpha on the right side, right here. But I believe these are CQC on the left, because those are hybrid. So in this pack, these hybrid are actually meant to be used on the right stick, and on the left stick you use the Alpha. Now, of course, I'm likely going to use one of these on the left stick because it barely rises above your, like, it's almost like you don't even have a Control Freak on there. And then I'll probably use the Vortex on the right stick because it's convex. So that's probably what I'm going to be rocking. That one on the left, this one on the right. That's probably what I'm going to try first, and then I'll mix and match from there. I thought I would like this so much that I bought a second pair just as backup, because these things, probably where I'm at in Asia, is going to be really hard to get. Can't just order stuff off of Amazon like here quite so easily. Big pain in the ass, probably more expensive. So thought I'd stock up while I'm here. So I might be picking up more of these while I'm here, probably another pack of something. And if so, I'll make another video on these things. And if you guys want to know anything, have any comments, just let me know. These things interest me a lot. I find it's very kind of fascinating, the differences between them. So yeah, I hope you guys like this. My, I guess you could call it a tips video on what to do with these things. And yeah, hope you guys liked it. If you did, subscribe, and I will surely do more of this. Thanks a lot.